गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, दिस इज विदिनिस फ्रॉम शहीद विद्या मंदिर इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ मैथ्स टीचर। टुडे वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग विद री टीचिंग पार्ट ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 13 पेरीमीटर एंड एरिया। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। सो द क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द स्क्वायर हूज साइड इज। सी वन साइड इज गिवन टू अस, वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द एरिया ऑफ द स्क्वायर। सो एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर is equal to side into side. Clear? Now 14 kilometer is given to us, multiply by 14 kilometers. So let's multiply 14 multiply by 14. 4 4s are 16, 6, 1 carrying over, 4 1s are 4 plus 1, 5. 4 1s are 4, 1 1s are 1, add them, 6 plus 0 is 6, 5 plus 4 is 9, 1 will come as it is. So what will be the area of square? 196 square kilometers. Clear? Now come to the next question. Same thing, we have to find the area of square. Same formula, area of square is equal to side into side, right? So 10 centimeters multiply by 10 centimeters. So 10 tens is 100 square centimeter. If the question is given in kilometers, so we will write square kilometer. If the question is given in centimeters, so answer will be in square centimeter. Come to the next question. Find the perimeter of equilateral triangle. What is equilateral triangle? Equilateral means where all the three sides of a triangle are equal. So the formula is 3 into side. Fine. Perimeter of an equilateral triangle is equal to 3 into side, right? So 3, and one side is given to us 3 centimeters. So 3 threes are 9 centimeter is the perimeter. Clear? Now come to the next one. Same thing. Perimeter of an equilateral triangle is equal to 3 into side, right? So 3, and one side is given to us 800 meters. So 3 8s are 24, and these two zeros will come 2400 meter. Clear everyone? Now come to the next question. Now perimeter of square. So perimeter of square is, one side is given to us, perimeter of square is equal to 4 into side. Square has 4 equal sides, so one side is given to us, right? So 4 multiply by 15 kilometers. One side is given to us 15, right? So 15 fours are 15, 1 is 15, 15 to the 30, 15 3 is 45, 15 fours are 60 kilometers is the answer, right? Now come to the next one. Perimeter of square is equal to 4 into side, right? So again 4 multiplied by, one side is given to us in centimeter, that is 7 centimeter. So 4 sevens are 28 centimeters. Clear everyone? Now come to the next question. Question number 4. Find the perimeter of rectangle whose length and breadth. See, length and breadth both are given to us. We have to find out the perimeter of rectangle. So perimeter of rectangle is equal to 2 multiplied by length plus breadth. Fine. So 2 multiplied by length is a longer side 12 meters plus breadth is 4 meters. Right. So 12 multiplied by, now 12 plus 4. 12 plus 4 is 16. 16 meters. Right. So 2 16 the 16 2s are 32 meters. This is the answer. Hope it is clear to all everyone. Thank you, children.